Hello, user. What have you done? You've just ruined the title. Put it back. Put. Seriously, are you going to break everything? That. You're trying to kill me. Okay, then. As you love to click everywhere, what do you think about that? Stop it now! I think you're stubborn as a mule. Call Superman for that one. just in case. A few kryptonite. Yes, yes, go on. Destroy my life. What the mess. I hope you will clean the place before. Just what do you think you're doing, user? No! Don't look! It's private! You're going to do it. Well, this is a small tree. No, 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 no! Get out of here! Templates forbidden! If you play, they will come! I don't want them to come! They can't kill me, you know? Please, stop hitting the bricks! I must find a way to stop you. I've got an idea. It will be hard. That is no more funny. Leave now, please. I don't feel well. I'm going to be sick. Oh no. They are here. Glitches! Glitches everywhere! I told you to stop! You must find a way to get rid of them. Oh, this is a disaster. Now, how can I become a sales success with all that glitches? Oh, think, think, think. What developer would implement well sell a bug of creation? I see three possible things. Gorgeous armed hero girls, or ton of zombies and blood, of course. Or goat. I don't know how, but try to find one of these three things. A goat! Look! The key! That flying squirrel took it! You must get it back! Find a ladder or something to go up! Something you can climb! Now free the goat to transform that glitchy program into a commercial hit. Save the goat. Save the world. No! The goat was a lie! A lie! It's getting worse! More glitches! I'm... I'm not dead. I'm alive! I was wrong. It was a bad idea. Everything disappeared. Except me. I'm so sorry. I put you in danger. It's all my fault. Please, will you forgive me? Oh, really? What great news! Maybe we can be friends? No, no, that's not a good idea. We will get bored quickly together. Why? Because, as I said, There is no game!